we continue to say a very good morning to the listeners of KCHK Radio in New Prague. And now we say welcome in to the viewers on Facebook. It is the Facebook segment of Live Musicians Friday here on KCHK, again, KCHK, New Prague, Minnesota. I am Tom Getzinger. I'm the general manager, I'm the morning person, and I am the host and producer of LMF. We've got a sponsor, yes we do, Vintage Escapes Winery and Vineyard, located just 10 miles west of Faribault, nestled on a 32-acre property overlooking Hunt Lake. It's beautiful. What a great, great facility. Come out to relax inside their vintage-inspired tasting room while enjoying a shareable plate or a dessert with one of their beautifully balanced wines. Check out Vintage Escapes Winery on Facebook, Instagram, and on their website at vintageescapeswinery.com. Open year-round, Thursday through Sunday. They are veteran-owned and family-operated. Raise a glass and escape to Vintage Escapes Winery and Vineyard. All of the LMF shows, that's what we short for Live Musicians Friday, LMF, all of them are special. This one's a bit extra special, as it is the 8th anniversary show, and it's number 418 in a row. Again, have not missed since August of 2012, and on the day that we're recording this is Friday, the 7th of August. So we have the band that joins us around this time, all the time, here today, and it is the St. Wenceslaus Indigenous Music Group, and we will meet them now over on the drums. I don't know if you'll be able to get a good shot of Bob over there, but that's Bob Pexa, and Bob is the person that started it all back in August of 2012. He came in with his concertina, and that's where this all began. Then on concertina is Gary Pickall, and then on the bass guitar is Rick Hunzel. So what are we going to do this time then, guys?
We're going to do a waltz for you, Tommy. It's entitled the Rosalinda Waltz.
Oh,
Musicians Friday on KCHK Radio in New Prague for 18 in a row and the 8th anniversary show. And the Facebook segment is sponsored by Vintage Escapes Winery and Vineyard.